like to play an example of using these harmonics and incorporating them into a bass groove. The second example, I'll use a Dream Theater song called Lifting Shadows Off a Dream, where the song starts off with bass harmonics forming the chords B7 to G7 flat 5. And it goes like this.